गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ऑन पेज नंबर 108 कंटिन्यू द एक्सरसाइज 6.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। फाइंड द लीस्ट नंबर विच मस्ट बी एडेड, दिस इज द ऑपोजिट ऑफ द फोर्थ क्वेश्चन, टू ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स सो एज टू गेट अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर। फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ द परफेक्ट स्क्वायर सो ऑब्टेन, also find the square root of the perfect square so obtain. First 525, we have to solve this 525. To first find the square root of the numbers by division method, then put 525 in division method and 0525 because of pair, first pair is 25 and the second is 05. Now 5, we have to put a number that is the square of the number is equal to 5 or the less than 5, then put one time here, here and also here for answer. And now 2 plus 2, 4, 2 to the 4, now 5 minus 4 is 1, and 25 below down it becomes 125. Now if you put 3 here, then 3 4 ja 12 and 9. Then 129 is more than 125. Then we put here 2, 2 and 2. Then 42, 2 is 84. Now subtraction, then we got 41 as a remainder. Since remainder is 41, therefore square of 22 is less than 525. Then the next perfect square number is 23. And the square of 23 is 529. Hence, number to be added and find 29 minus 525 is equal to 4. Then 525 number hai, usme humko minimum least number kaun sa add karna hai, to hum 4 usme add kar dete hain. 525 plus 4 is equal to 529. Hence now the square root of 529 is 23. The square root of 529 is 23, and here is the square root by division method. Then 529 square division method, first put 2 and 2 to the 4 here and 2 plus 2 4 here. Now 5 minus 4 is 1 and 29 below down. Now put 3 here and 3 3 ja 9 and 3 4 ja 12. And 129 minus 129 0, then the 23. Now we can say that the square root of 529 is 23, and 4 is the least number. It can be added to 525. So 529 becomes a perfect square number of 23. Now fourth number 1825. First find the square root of 1825 by division method. Then 1825, first pair is 1818 and the second is 2525. Pair makes from right to left. Then 4 4 ja, put 4 times 4 here, then 4 4 ja 16 and 4 plus 4 8. Now 18 minus 16 is 2 and 8 here, then 25 below down, then it becomes 225. And if we put here 3, then 3 8 ja 24 and 24 is greater than 22, then we put 2 as it is, and 2 2 ja 4 and 2 8 ja 16, and put also here 2. Now subtraction of 164 from 225 is 61. Since remainder is 61, therefore square of 42 is less than 1825. Next perfect square number is 43, and the square of 43 is 1849. Then the least number it can be added, that the number is 1849 minus given number is 1825 is equal to 24. Now sum of 1825 given number plus the added number is 24, its answer is 1849. Hence the square root of 1849 is 43. Now find the square root of 1849 with the division method. Then 1849, the first pair is 49 from the here, and this is, but we use this first. Then 4 4 ja 16 and 4 plus 4 8. Now 18 minus 16 is equal to 2 and 49 below down, and 249. Put here 3, 3 3 ja 9 and 3 8 ja 24. 249 minus 249 is equal to 0. Then the 43 is the answer, and the least number is 24. ओके, थैंक यू।